Hi, I'm Naomi Klein, and as some of you know, I have a doppelganger, a person who does many extreme things that cause strangers to chastise me or thank me or express their pity for me. I used to be horrified by this, but then something happened that I didn't expect. I got interested. Interested in what it means to have a doppelganger. So, I decided to follow my doppelganger to a place I've come to think of as the mirror world. It's a strange mirror image of the world where I live. It's a place where many ideas that I care about are being twisted and warped into dangerous doppelganger versions of themselves. When I look at the mirror world, I don't see disagreements over a shared reality. I see disagreements about what is real and what is a simulation. And with AI generating more and more of what we see and hear, it's only getting harder to distinguish the authentic from the synthetic. After all, artificial intelligence is a mirroring and mimicry machine. We feed in the cumulative words, ideas, and images that our species has managed to create, and these programs mirror back to us something that feels uncannily lifelike. But it's not life. It's a forgery of life. I shadowed my double further into the mirror world, a place where soft-focused wellness influencers make common cause with fire-breathing far-right propagandists, all in the name of saving and protecting the children. Not everyone is dogged by their doppelganger, but our culture is crowded with all kinds of doubling. All of us who maintain a persona or avatar online are kind of creating our own doppelgangers, forging a separate public identity that is both us and not us. A doppelganger, we perform for one another as the price of admission in a rapacious attention economy. And all the while, tech companies create digital profiles of us without our full knowledge, data doubles or golems that follow us everywhere we go online, carrying their own agenda, their own logics, and their own threats. What is all of this doubling and doppelganging doing to us? How is it steering what we pay attention to? And more critically, what we neglect and ignore. Doppelgangers are often understood as a warning or an omen, a message that something needs our attention. Reality is doubling, multiplying, glitching, telling us to pay attention. Because it's not just individuals who can flip into a sinister version of themselves. The Earth can transform into a menacing, uncanny twin of what we once knew. Whole societies can flip. That's the reason many doppelganger works of art are ultimately about the latent potential for fascism within our societies, even within ourselves. What I've learned by shadowing my double is that the forces that have destabilized my personal world are part of a much larger web of forces that are destabilizing our shared world. And understanding these forces may be our best hope of getting to firmer ground.